Hello, this is Curling with part 21 of my XCom Enemy Within the Long War. Now, we let some time burn off of this, and we are ready to go on that extraction mission. At this point, we should have enough operatives to be ready to go. The operative will be lost if the mission is ignored. We're sending it now, don't worry. Our covert operative is ready for extraction. The operative holds intel about the exact. But the location of the exalt base, so safe conduct back is essential. The Sky Ranger will be flying low and needs extra fuel for the mission, so we'll be limited to 4 operatives. That's kind of harsh. I still have the 6 here. That's different. Okay, so if we only have 4, we want to grab people with the highest, shooting score we can find. Is it worth grabbing a second sniper? No, we'll grab. Do I want to bring the assault or another medic? Or another sniper, where I can sit back and try to pick him off. I'm going to go with another sniper, and we'll pick up one medic. Gonna edit this unit. Instead of a medikit, we're gonna give him another bullet, so that he can shoot more. And then we will go ahead and launch this mission. With this number of things, we're gonna have to be very careful. We're gonna need to get in. And we're just gonna need to run for it and hope that we can support the guy in getting. Whatever goals he has, or be getting to him, or sometimes it's protect things, sometimes it's access things. I don't know. Okay, so this is one of the hacking. So we have to rendezvous with him. Get to. Don't worry about killing. After the intel secure. Escort to safety. Okay, so getting to him and getting him, or is it a her? I think we sent a her. Getting to her and getting her to the things are primary. We already have a line on someone. Okay. So we have one in a building, and we have one outside. And I apparently have sniper with eyes on someone already. Okay. Well, let's see if we can do this fast. Oh, we even skittered them out. That's pretty good. Oh, we picked the wrong place. That's not good. Okay, so we want to take these guys down fast and hard. Ironically, how we are set up, and we got 10%, so that should be easy to finish him off. Of course. We're gonna bring you to here, and I guess we'll pull that out. Get him. Excellent. That is big. Okay. I'm gonna pull you to here. We have a 51 and a 51. I kind of want to. I think I'm going to bring my sniper to here. I'm We're gonna shoot at you and hope to crit. Of course, hitting would be better. Okay. Miss. Oh, and she panics. That's bad. That is also bad. But he did not take the flank shot for some reason. Maybe he wasn't flanked? That's odd. Okay. I'm pretty sure we sent a scout, so she has lightning reflexes. So she can hopefully get around and get out. Okay, so we've hacked that. And we're gonna go for here. It may be a terrible choice, but just getting her to the relay seems to be the most important thing. Okay. So obviously we're gonna switch you back to a sniper rifle. Let's see, we have a 37 and a 37. Well, that's terrible chances. You're gonna come right here. And we have more. Wow. Wow, we have a lot more. That was a bad move. Crit him, please. Nope. Please finish him. Because we have to finish someone. You. I'll bring you around to here, I guess. Because there's not really a good place for you to be. Well, out of all those 45s, that one is the best 45, so we'll take a shot at him. And miss horribly. Okay. Well, getting her to the place would be very difficult. I may not get any of my people out at this rate. Are they all overwatching? Holy cow, there's a lot of them. Wow. Well, take that shot. You're not helping me, dude. You are not helping me. Okay. I think we have about a million Overwatch shots that are about to occur. How far can I get her? Yeah, we know. We have to get her over there. The question is, how far over there can I get her? She has lightning reflexes. We have to hope that she manages to ignore a lot of overwatches. Okay. We'll take that. Hey, he hit someone. That's good. I'm gonna bring you up to here. They all reloaded. Kill this dude. Excellent. Okay. 59. We have 100%. That's a 60% crit is pretty good. Finish him off. That did not finish him off, but you know, something. I think it's gonna be at least one more turn before we can get out. There are a lot of these dudes. Apparently Exalt is well funded in this game. I don't get to bring this many dudes on any missions, and I bring a lot of dudes on missions. I'm not sure what they're doing. They're like reloading over and over again. Maybe that's what balances it, the fact that they... Oh, that hurts. Huh. Okay, you can get there, so I don't need to move you. You can get there, so we're good. You can get there, so I don't have to move you. And you're in the same shoes. So I just have to move you to the safest spot that I can. Which kind of means I need to move my medic. Okay. I was 65... I'm at 52, 37, 52, 37, 37. I have an 82 with a chance of killing him. We're gonna go with the 69. Because he has the biggest chance of actually injuring my person. I'm gonna move one square. Oh, out of bullets. Reload. You. Sure, take that 86. The 98 or 100% shot there. I will take that 98. Okay. Now, I think that what happens... Oh, now I remember... If I do the rounds I do that, or for a short time after, their guns don't work. That explains it. I remember hearing or seeing something about that. I think that's over, though. One down. Oh, I needed that to last another round. So... Basically, when you unlock it, it like runs them all out of bullets. Excellent. Him healing himself is fine. Okay. Now you have lightning reflexes. You just need to get out of there. Miss. Excellent. She can trigger all of those, and then everyone else gets to safety. It's really sad that he got one-shotted. Unfortunately, losing one operative when I'm facing so many is, I guess that's actually not terrible. I'm going to have to buy more dudes soon. Wait. Oh, frickin'. I didn't see the operative. I was like, what happened to my operative? Come on, don't kill her. Okay, that's fine. I totally thought that we were missing someone. Sure, just... Extract units. The rating is terrible. Killing them was purposely not my mission. Well, that was terrible. I should have got out early, but my dude disappeared. So I thought I was missing someone. That was poorly done, but we got out safely. We lost one guy and we have a bunch of wounded. He should not have been wounded at all. Should have come out of there much easier. She earned a promotion, which is good, I guess. We're gonna go with holo targeting, although since I'm going to send out all the covert, that would have been kind of nice, actually. Congratulations, Hossein. We got Meld and Exalt Intelligence. We have a damaged laser rifle. So let's go. So I think I can actually run that now. First of all, I'm gonna hire soldiers. I've now lost enough people that I feel that I need to hire. Situation room, covert op. I know it's not in Australia. Thought I could possibly. So bad. Huh. Australia is green. That's good. I really thought I could do more of that. Okay. Well, let us see. We have spent our money engineering the foundry and can't get improved salvage. Let's go to repair bay. We need to repair that. Get closer to the point where we have all our stuff taken care of. Missing control. We're going to go ahead and scan for activity. Oh, okay, I do have one. I have two. We're going to go on aggressive. We're going to try to get us an alien plane. I don't have what I need to actually capture one yet, but get lucky. Shoot him. Get him again. One more shot. Okay. I need you to get him. It's important that we get this, and we get it easily. Knock it down. Okay, good. It still got pretty damaged. Okay, we do have a location in Argentina. I'm just curious how our hangar situation is looking. It'll be a week before we get any planes back. And then 3 days, and then 3 days, and then 3 days. Yeah. Okay. So we're going to go to mission control. That first mission was really fast, so we're going to go ahead and do this one. It's a small unidentified, but it's still a small one. That's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and send the Sky Ranger. Let's see who we have. We don't have enough people to send by any stretch of the imagination, so we're going to need to go back to the briefing and scan for activity. Oh my goodness, you're joking. We're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the holocron. It's light. Okay, we have 8 hours for the abduction, so we have to do that. Now we're not gonna send everyone. And we're going to hope that we have enough time to get to the other thing. Now, it's light, so I'm going to try to go in with a group. going to be in trouble. These missions are coming too fast at the moment. 1, 2, 3. We'll send 4. We're going to end up sending 4 and hoping it's enough. Edit unit. I'm going to go with you as a sniper. Have a laser gun, have AP, and if I could blow out things, I would totally take the stuff to let me do that. Okay, and I'm gonna have to hope that my laser guns survive. My next group's not gonna have any. Okay, we're gonna have to send 4, which is terrible. And we're just going to hope that we can do it, because that way we'll have about 4 to send on the next one. I'm going to miss out on... I'm just not going to have the people to send on some of these. All the money from this, if I succeed, are going to go to buying 4 more dudes. I start to feel like I'm getting to a place where I'm you know, passing the cusp, and then this happens, and I realize I am not. Okay, we're going to overwatch. We have to do this one by the numbers very carefully. I thought you were a medic. Why do you only have 1? Now I'm hoping for like 2 pods. 6 to 8 aliens. Taken down very simply. Okay, I'm gonna bring you up to here. Okay. We have 1 person at 60%. Finish him. Excellent. Now you don't see anyone. I'm going to run you to this cover. You are going to hunker down. You're gonna overwatch in the hopes they come closer. We have to do this very tactically. We have to take the groups slowly, and we need to make sure that we don't get caught fighting way more than what we have. Okay. You, a 45 and a 60. Take out that 60. That did not take out the 60. Okay. You're gonna come to here. You have full cover. You have a 46 and a 71. We're gonna take that 71. Excellent, we've dropped 1. We're gonna come up to here. It'll be full cover. Ooh, it has a reaction shot. That I was not expecting. Ow, that hurt. Get vengeance. Not enough vengeance, dude. Does it fall back? Or does it fire? Fall back. Excellent. Didn't fall back enough. Oh, it did fall back enough. We hear some meld. Okay. You're going to come up to this point. We see him. Okay. We have a 45. And that's what we have. Take him out. Bye-bye. Okay, you're gonna overwatch. You're just gonna heal yourself because you're down too much. And we're gonna continue to do this by the numbers. I'm gonna bring you up to here. You're not gonna get any overwatch shots, but her range is a lot less than that of the actual sniper rifle. And so making sure she can shoot is the more important option. Okay, we're gonna move you up to this cover right here. Four of them. Oh, and at least one big one. I'm gonna go for a 60 and a kill. And the it didn't kill it. I have a 60. Apparently I just can't see the one that she shot. We're gonna go for that 90. The armor is saving them. Can I hit them all with this? That'll kill one and damage the others. Did it not kill one? I'll be very sad if they're all alive. They are all alive. There was one that had one box. Please finish this. Okay, we took out the big one. Now to see what they do in retaliation. That's gonna suck. Yep, that sucked. That's okay. Oh, that sucked. Okay. You have a 90% shot there. Kill that thing. That's good. Let's throw this and see if we can kill two. Its armor absorbed all of it. So that was a horrible waste. Okay, so dude has 2 hit points left. He can be strangled for 1 round without dying. Kill it. Kill it, please. Please kill it. Thank goodness. Not giving my medic the extra pack is really going to be painful. Okay. We're gonna reload our guns and... Are you gonna overwatch from where you are? You're gonna move to here to get better sight lines, and then you're gonna reload your gun. You are falling back and reloading your gun. Well, my hope for 2 pods has been dashed. And my medic gets to be the one to go forward. Because this guy will die if he gets it again with anything. OK. Okay, I'm gonna bring you up a little bit. Do we actually see this meld? We don't. I'm gonna overwatch with you. Overwatch with you. I'm gonna run her all the way up to here to make sure she continues to have something to do, and we'll overwatch. A light mission and this gravely wounded one and wounded another. Thin men. Well, that's horrifically bad for the dude who has like no hit points and no box. He's just gonna run away. Assuming I don't see Overwatch going on. Okay, we have a 45 and a 60. Please kill the 60. No, you did not kill the 60. We have a 45 and a 70. Please kill that 70. 1 point. Oh, they can't see me. So I'm just gonna back up to here. If I can't see them, they can't see me. And we're okay. Okay, we have one at 74 and one at 49. Strangely, we'll go with the one with one hit point at 74. Oh my goodness, dude. That was so bad for you. Your long-term health is not gonna appreciate that. Miss. Oh, of course, they acided. Miss. Oh, dang it, another person has been hit by the acid. We have a 60 and a 45. I'm going to take the 60 and hope. One down. We have a 25. But it will hollow. Should give plus 10%. Okay, we're going to bring you to here. It's going to get you acided. Oh, you didn't get acided. Get lucky, please. Okay, no one was lost. That's fine. We did kill 10. And we'll see how that goes. We never got up to the meld, but the meld probably wasn't done by then. So, we may have succeeded here without too much trouble. Not having another healer's kit really sucked. They're both only wounded, not gravely wounded. So, you know, minor good thing there. I like holo targeting. Buffing my team is good. Have that. Cause a weapon to go down. Improved crit. I'm gonna go with that. Okay, so I'm gonna continue. We've lowered panic. We're going to go to the situation room or the barracks. I just have to hire people. Situation room, did I miss out on the... Not yet. So the mission control, UFO crash site. Let's see how many people I have. I have 2. Okay. We're going to give it a couple hours and then we're going to go. And we will send who we can. my wounded are piling up. If I do it again, my understanding is they get wounded. I really don't want to wound more of them. How many are we sending? 1, 2, 3, 4. I just don't know if that's enough. I don't think it is. We're not going to send you. We're going to send you. And we'll send Ibanez. We'll send 6. You're fine. We're again going to go in with the idea of snipering as much as possible. I don't have any laser guns, right? You're gonna go with that. You're going with that, and you have your right loadout. Have a laser gun. And, you already have your LMG. We have 9 more people on the way, but these people are going to get injured, and that's terrible. So we're going to go, we'll watch them. We need to see how bad the injuries are on Kamarudin and Ibanez. And especially if they don't get hurt. Now, this was a small aircraft. I'm hoping it's going to be similarly less than 10 aliens. And then proper tactics should win out. This one's going to go a little long since I started the mission already. Okay, hopefully this will actually lower panic in Argentina, because we desperately need to lower panic in Argentina. And we're going to launch our mission. It's very important that we succeed at this, because we really need to keep Argentina away from dropping out. So they are only ones with a satellite. Okay, we're going to start with our assault. I'm going to move up to here and look for anything. Looks like we have a ways before we hit it, unless it's off to one side or something. Doesn't look like it's over here. And no sign of the meld canisters being too close. So you're going to overwatch, because we're going to take this by the book, nice and slow. You're going to take this full cover, because full cover is great. It's going to give us some good eyes. We're going to go overwatch. You? We know we have nothing up to at least here. We're going to move you up to there. Sniper. I'm going to pull my sniper up to this cover. He'll get a little bit of height, higher ground. You. I'm going to actually send you around to here. And, send you to here and put you on overwatch, and we'll begin moving our forces forward slowly but surely. Trying to keep the full cover as much as possible. Do I see anyone? There's a ship there, I think. Oh, it's right there. That's pretty close. Okay. You're gonna come up to here, and that'll give you cover from the side if they come in that way. You? I'm gonna make that move. Not the best cover, but it is cover. And we're all gonna go into Overwatch. I'm gonna keep that one where she is. And we'll see if they come on out. Sometimes they do. Okay, we hear people coming that way. Oh, they did not foolishly run out and say hi. We're gonna come up to here. Because again, moving quickly is not gonna keep our people alive. You're gonna overwatch. You are coming to here. We have lines on people. I think it's Overwatch should have caught one of those. Really? He doesn't see any of them? So we're gonna Overwatch from where we are. She's gonna come all the way over to here. If you can't see any of them anymore, we're gonna pull you back. And we're gonna Overwatch with everyone. And we'll see if they wanna come out and play. Cause I think they will. Only one of them came out. We have a 76% shot. Let's take that. One alien down. I'm in no particular hurry. Taking out these aliens slowly but surely will get the job done. So let's see if they'll come out one at a time. That would work for me. I'm going to bring you forward just a little, then Overwatch with you. Well, we got one reaction shot at least. It was about time someone got to shoot. Oh, and it missed. Of course it did. I am disappointed in you. But you should be able to see from there. Oh, it's going to shoot at someone. Good, it missed. And what is he doing? Oh, we have another one. Miss as well. Nope, that was a solid hit. Okay, so we have a 91 and 86. Well, strangely, we will take the 91. That is a great sniper perch. She cannot see, so she's just gonna move to this point and hunker down because she was out of the ability to fire. Now, this seems like a time to run and gun. I really probably should have healed him before I ran again. But you know, it's a dead alien. Oh my goodness, it's not a dead alien. That is abysmally poor. 42 or 42. Please kill this one. Nope. That's really getting bad. Apparently I should have started with you, but it looks like you're gonna finish it. At least it did the cut graphics, usually that means it's finished. You're gonna overwatch in case this one runs out. Okay, does it stay in play? Nope, it goes back. So I'm betting there's at least one more pod. I think it'd be far too unlikely that there's only one. I'm gonna bring you around here to just get eyes. I'm gonna bring this guy around here because we kinda need to heal. She is not very useful there. So I'm gonna bring her to here. I think I'll give her the better line. We're going to pull you to here. We're going to overwatch with our sniper. And we're going to overwatch with this heavy. And you're gonna... Oh, you could have healed yourself. Well, we're gonna hunker down with you. Okay. You're gonna begin by healing him. You have a ton of healing. Okay. We're gonna pull you forward and see if we see anything. We have eyes on a target. It's a very bad shot. I'm gonna bring you around to here. We're gonna overwatch with you. With her, we're going to come all the way up to here. You're gonna hunker down. I'm gonna overwatch with this one in case it comes out. She should have decent lines in that direction. Okay. Before I do anything else, I actually went to pull my sniper. All the way up. He needs to be able to see what's going on. She has line of sight to some of it, so we're gonna stick with her. He's gonna hunker down. This guy is gonna come one forward and he's gonna overwatch. She is moving to actually see something. This one is going to come around here and overwatch. In the case that little dude decides to try a flank maneuver. We definitely hear people from over here. And there he is. Excellent. We saw that one as a possibility and we were right. Okay. Are we going to trigger big dude? We are triggering the big dude. We are going to hold off on doing anything. You're going to fire at the big dude. 49%, that sounds like a worthwhile shot. And you hollow target it. So this is going to be, in theory, pretty straightforward. We're going to come around to here, which will hopefully provide some cover. Although, really, I'm just hoping this finishes him. Excellent. Is that it? Excellent. Yay for not many aliens. And we lost one. We didn't really get hurt. It was one person was wounded. I don't think they're gravely wounded. Other than that, we came off very good there. And we're getting 9 new agents because we needed 9 new agents. Well, we're going to go ahead and end the video here. We will go ahead and do our levels up, I guess, before we go. Oh, we have 3 people that were injured. Ibanez was injured 13 days. 7 days. I think, so it's like a base... So it's like a multiplier, 7 days per day of fatigue, maybe? Yeah, that's gruesome. Let's go ahead and do the leveling up, and then I'll end it. Close quarters is amazing. We're going to take that. That's the healing we need. And Harris is leveled. Damage reduction... we're going with +1 damage. Okay, we did get mail, but it doesn't say how much. That's weird. We have a couple damaged things we can sell, and we have 2 damaged laser rifles. Going to the barracks. I got engineering. We're going to go to the repair bay. Well, we're going to end the video here. Like and subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. Otherwise, I'll see you later. Have a nice day. Bye.